brought our city to its attention. With also a gathering, because they have been inviting the speaking of Lieutenant Colonel Roberto Bunagan, commander of the 60th IT.